My name is Casey Bishop. I'm 15 and I'm from Estero, Florida.
You're 15?
Yeah.
I have socks older than you.
Oh my God. So tell us about yourself.
Well, I don't have any performing experience really. Most of the people that know that I love to sing are my friends. That's pretty much it.
Well, who do you listen to?
I listen to Nirvana, Red Hot Chili Peppers, Sublime, and then I love blues like Ella Fitzgerald.
Wow.
Yeah, I love rock though.
Well, what are you gonna do for us today?
I'm gonna be singing "Live Wire" by Mötley Crüe.
Wow. Okay. All right, give it to
us. I don't think we've ever heard that song on this.
We have not heard this. It's the first.
That means we're gonna be paying attention.
And you're gonna do it. And you're gonna do it a cappella. Okay.
Awesome. Okay. I'll either break his face or take down his legs, give him my ways, I will. Go for the throat and never let loose, going in for the kill. Take my fists and break down walls, I'm on top tonight. Oh no, you better turn me loose. You better set me free, cause I'm a high young and running free. Little bit better than I used to be, cause I'm alive. Like fire, cause I'm alive. I'm alive, fire. You better lock me down. I'm on the prowl tonight. Who will be mine tonight? Cause I'm alive.
All right. That's a live wire over there, ladies and gentlemen. I want you to know that. Katie, what do you think about this young lady?
I mean, if it's possible, I'd like to hear a little bit of the Ella Fitzgerald that she likes. It's just gonna show us a little bit of the difference and the soul part of your voice.
Well, I've got Sarah Vaughan.
Okay.
Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little vegan? When you open it to speak, are you smart?
All right. That's way beyond your 2005
yeah.
scope and depth. I would love for you to appreciate rock.
Yeah.
But sing like that. Okay.
Yeah, Casey, I didn't think anybody would get close to Alejandro's audition as far as me being just like dipped in Disney and sparkles and flowers and doves, and that's what your audition was
for
me.
Thank you so much.
I wrote top 10 deaf
Definitely.
On the Mötley Crüe song, and then you just did what, I don't even know what the heck just happened just then.
Thank you so much.
Okay, so you're 15. It's obviously not your first time on this planet, but maybe this time you will fulfill your purpose.
Yeah.
You're really, really, really good, and I love that nobody knows that you can sing besides you and a couple of your friends and your hairbrush, probably.
Yeah.
I mean, a lot of hair, a lot of brushing,
yeah.
a lot of microphone time.
I mean, right. what a great concept. I discovered I could sing center stage on American Idol. We're going to enjoy watching you grow right here in front of us.
I think she's the damn winner of American Idol.